Is called How About It?
And I'm a
I know, and I'm yours.
Next time we stop, she takes the TV time.
It's something I want to talk about. Let me consult something real quick.
Freeze.
I wrote it down so I wouldn't forget. Okay, this isn't important.
Alright.
Let me tell you, I'm just going to talk about...
So, let me tell you something. I love your town. We're from Palatine, and, you know, it's just not Liberty, though, you know what I mean? Yeah. Anyway, you guys are awesome. But you got one bad part. You gotta work on your turns. I was walking down the street, and I saw a guy. He's really handsome. He's basically, he looks like me.
But he's not you.
But he's just handsome. Right. That's the first thing I thought. And essentially, he was walking, he pressed the walk button, and immediately the walking got him. Like, he does that, right? And he just started walking, because, you know, that's what you do. And this lady takes a turn and almost hits the guy. The first thought I said, work on your turns, lady. Right?
No.
Am I right?
What a bitch.
So, what's the deal with airline food?
It tastes like nothing I've ever tasted before. It's our last song. It's the best song we ever made. We made it. It's our newest song. It's on our Bandcamp. If you go on Facebook, just look up Pleasant Face. It's the first thing that comes out. You can listen to the recording, and it's really good. All right, guys, here we go.
Woo!
Someone chuck a pick violently at me right now. Just do it. As hard as you can.
Careful.
Give me a pick.
I didn't.
Oh, gee.
I've got a pick.
That was amazing, thank you. Alright, guys. Alright, here we go. She takes the TV time.
You need to set a pick.
Oh.